CDC director clarifies change in coronavirus testing guidelines after criticism.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.